Hello everyone watching out there. Welcome to Viva la Dolce Vita, your one-stop high fashion handbag, accessories and other luxury goods channel. Please, if you haven't already, like us on Facebook. Thank you all so much in advance. This episode will showcase the amazing brand that I feel defines a fall. When I think of the seasons changing and having fall just around the corner, the distinctive brand of Burberry comes to mind. Everything Burberry comes out of storage and everything else goes back to storage in my closet. The amazing Burberry handbag is named the Burberry Beaton House Check handbag in camel tan leather. It was purchased at Saks Fifth Avenue and measure is 18 inches wide, 12 inches in a high and about 7 inches in diameter. The Burberry check is perfect print for fall. The Burberry check was the first use in the 1920s to the line of trench coats. In 1960s, it was extended to accessories, which I will also show to you in the next video. And since 1980s, it is now used in a different shape, shades and colors. The distinctive colors has been synonymous with the Burberry for decades, but it was first registered as a trademark during the 1990s. I like the color used in this Burberry check. Those classic colors of camel, brown, black and white are used in this one, and they are ultimate symbol of international luxury. This luxurious bag has tons of smooth camel leather all around the bag. The color is simply sensational. The entire bottom of the bag made of the leather and has 5 foot which are used for protection. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The Burberry Beaton House check handbag has 2 rolled smooth leather handles attached to the bag with a silver buckles right here. Just like the majestic buckle that is on the front of the bag, right here, right over the Burberry equestrian knight is right here and right here as we all see. All the hardware has a Burberry engraved right here, Burberry on it, and this is super shiny silver toned hardware. The straps on this bag rise approximately 9 inches. This Burberry handbag allows the wearer to either loosen or fasten. It depends on the preferences. And it has 5 holes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right here. And it makes opening bigger or smaller. It's on a woman's preference how they're going to wear this bag, beautiful bag. The interior features brown cotton canvas lining with a centered, very large zipped compartment for all your important valuables. And 2 other large openings, compartments, for easy access to your essentials. A genius concept is used with many other brands. The zipped large compartment in the middle features right here in the middle, and it has another zipped compartment right here above the Burberry established in 1856 leather tab that is sewn into the brown lining with a picture of the Burberry equestrian knight. The middle section also has 2 open pockets which can be used for any needs such as for cell phone or maybe for credit card if you need easy access. This handbag was made in Italy and originally was sold for $17.95, but I got on sale, lucky me. Every intricate detailing and exquisite threads of this bag is absolutely reflective of the quality and genuine Burberry product. Simply love from first sight. Thank you all for watching. I know I had a lot of requests to do my Burberry bags, so there is one of them. Enjoy this amazing Burberry bag. Please like, comment, favorite, share and subscribe to the Viva La Dolce Vida, where the passion of the high fashion comes alive. Please check out my other videos of the designers like Louis Vuitton, Gucci, Prada, Chanel, Christian Dior, and many, many, many more. Thank you all for watching. Have a good day.